It really is a crisis time to have to consider letting everything go in order to assure the well-being of this little one. And I think they begin to understand early, I can let everything go, but I still can't assure that everything is going to be fine with my baby. And so a time for them, and which we have opportunity to enter into, to find out, what is it that you are telling yourself? How are you processing this? What does this mean in your own unique story? But also, what are you telling your baby? What are you telling this little unborn one about what's happening with mommy, the world they're entering into, about how anxiety provoking this is, and how mom's maintaining the calm, and how you baby must maintain the calm? It really is opportunity to check out the whole stirrings of their minds and spirits. A wonderful opportunity.